Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small